Embrace a safer and smarter driving experience in 2023 with the top 5 dash cams of the year. In this rapidly advancing age of automotive technology, equipping your vehicle with a reliable dash cam has become an essential means of capturing crucial moments on the road. These top contenders redefine the very concept of in-car surveillance. The links to all the products mentioned in this video are in the description section. Don't forget to take a look at these impressive dash cams. Number 5. Thinkware X1000. Thinkware's X1000 is a capable and user-friendly dash cam that comes with front and rear recording capabilities. Its standout feature is its ease of use thanks to a large 3.5-inch touchscreen and an intuitive icon-based interface that eliminates the need for a smartphone app. During our tests, we found much to appreciate about the X1000. However, the installation process involves the use of sticky pads, and we felt that the user guide could have been more comprehensive in assisting with setup. To access the full range of features, including parking surveillance, hard wiring is necessary, and optional accessories are required for GPS and radar detection. Nevertheless, once installed, the dash cam feels solid and well-constructed. Adjusting capture settings is possible through the touchscreen, but we discovered that the default settings already delivered impressive results. The recorded footage from both cameras showcased crisp detail and a good dynamic range, even in low-light conditions. For those seeking a stress-free and dependable dash cam, the X1000 is a solid choice. Number 4. Vantru E1. The Vantru E1 is an attractive and compact dash cam that stands out with its ability to record high-quality video. It can capture 2K video at 30fps and full HD footage at a smoother 60fps, providing enhanced detail during your drives. In our review, we found that the video results were sharp both during the day and at night, with accurate colors and acceptable noise in low-light conditions. The optional polarizing filter effectively reduces dashboard reflections. The dash cam's magnetic mount works well, but its lack of sideways adjustment can be limiting if you cannot fit it centrally. However, if you can position it in the center, the 160-degree angle offers a wide view of the road ahead. While a small 1.54-inch screen provides a preview during installation, the smartphone app proves to be more useful for adjusting settings. It's worth noting that the Vantru E1 does not come with driver assistance systems, so the responsibility falls on you or your vehicle to identify speed cameras and potential collisions. Nonetheless, the dash cam still offers Wi-Fi and GPS connectivity, and we appreciate Vantru's focus on prioritizing video quality over unnecessary extras. Number 3. Nexar Pro. Geared towards individuals who spend extended periods driving, the Nexar Pro is a dual-cam solution designed to record both the interior and exterior of a vehicle. The setup consists of 2 separate camera units connected by a cable, offering a tidy configuration despite occupying a significant portion of the screen. To fully experience the capabilities of the twin cameras, the Nexar app plays a central role. It allows users to customize settings, generate incident reports, and back up recorded clips to the cloud, with complimentary cloud storage provided by Nexar. The app also offers useful features like break-in alerts in case of attempted tampering with the vehicle and GPS data logging. While the dash cam does not record in 4K, our findings indicate that its 1080p video quality is more than satisfactory. The external camera performs well in various challenging shooting conditions, such as heavy rain and bright sunshine. While there might be cheaper dash cams with fewer features, the Nexar Pro stands out for its unparalleled protection and overall value, making it an excellent choice for those who prioritize their car's security in their daily lives. Number 2. Garmin Dash Cam Mini 2. The Garmin Mini 2 is an exceptionally small dash cam that can be discreetly placed behind your car's rearview mirror. Despite its tiny size, it records in full HD at 30fps with HDR, ensuring sharp footage that can capture important details like registration plates, regardless of lighting and weather conditions. Installing the Garmin Mini 2 is quick and straightforward. Its compact plastic arm takes up minimal space on the windscreen, and the ball and socket joint allows for easy repositioning. Due to its small form factor, most users will likely prefer to leave the Mini 2 permanently in place. The interface is user-friendly, with shortcut buttons for saving clips and muting the microphone with a single touch. To access further settings, review recordings, and check the camera's view, users can utilize the Garmin Drive smartphone app, available for both iOS and Android. The app also simplifies the initial setup process. Although the dash cam's features are somewhat limited, including voice controls and a G-sensor to detect collisions, the absence of GPS is the most notable omission. However, unless you specifically require a dash cam with driver assistance functions, the Garmin Dash Cam Mini 2 offers a comprehensive package that satisfies most needs. It's a straightforward, discreet, and reliable set-and-forget technology solution. Number 1. NextBase 622 GW. The NextBase 622 GW sets the standard as the best dash cam available with its exceptional video quality and comprehensive feature set. During rigorous testing, its 4K/30p footage left a cinematic impression, exhibiting sharp definition and remarkable detail. Even in challenging low light and poor weather conditions, the dash cam's algorithms significantly improved the recorded results. For additional flexibility, users can switch to 1080p resolution and shoot at 120fps, enabling smooth, slow-motion playback that assists in identifying crucial details such as registration numbers. While the initial setup process might involve some minor complexities, and the 3-inch touchscreen requires precise swipe inputs, the 622 gigawatts remains user-friendly and straightforward. The interface proves intuitive, and the sizable, sharp, and clear display enhances the overall usability of the device. In case of any incidents, the dash cam automatically saves the relevant footage, and a prominent red button provides an easy way to manually save significant moments. During our review, we were impressed by the built-in polarizing filter, which effectively reduced windscreen glare and the digital image stabilization that adeptly absorbed road vibrations, resulting in smoother footage. Notably, the integration of what 3Words technology in the 622GW allows for accurate pinpointing of the vehicle's location in emergencies, enabling swift assistance from emergency services. Although there may be smaller alternatives on the market with more advanced voice control capabilities, the NextBase 622GW remains unrivaled for its ability to consistently capture clear and detailed 4K video. For those seeking a top-of-the-line dash cam that delivers exceptional performance and a wide range of features, the NextBase 622GW is undoubtedly the ultimate choice. For great advice and prices on the products you're searching for, don't forget to like and subscribe.